Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battlecats. It has been a little while, I am super super sorry as I was busy. But, as the plan for today, we are gonna be beating the moon, which I know a lot of you guys have been really excited about it. Oh! Okay. So I can't pull stuff because a new version has released? Wait a minute, okay, it doesn't update automatically, okay, that sucks. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so we just updated the game. Oh, it's updated for the Halloween event. That's waifus. That's waifus. Oh no. So first of all, we're gonna open up the 2 silver tickets. I could have had more, but like I said, I was busy and I didn't even have time to open the game up, which... that kind of sucks, but oh well. We got a cow upgrade, which is really cool. And we got a long leg update, which is also super cool. Let's go. Bruh, we got 2! We got Galaxy Gals and we got Halloween. Bruh, why are there so many waifus all of a sudden? Why? Like, here, look, waifu, 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 waifu. And then we go to this banner and we also got all the waifus. Bruh. I don't have cat food for that, dude. Anyway, let's actually open up these first, because we still got like 15. It's gonna end today. So let's open 10 first, then we're gonna open up the other 2 and see what we got. We actually got the Battle Cat menu. Well, that's cool. Well, we didn't see what we got. Well, that sucked, bruh. So we got all this stuff. We got all this. I don't see anything new. So that's good. Okay, that kind of sucked. But we still got 5 more. So let's open the 5. Hope it doesn't crash. What the hell? Bruh. Okay, so we got this basically. So we got 2 of the shooting ladies. We got like a Juliet cat, a pogo, another witch, like one of those Satan guys. I feel like Galaxy Gals is gonna come back a lot more than the Halloween event. So I'm gonna spend it on the Halloween event. Let's hope we get something, probably not. It's just for fun. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Ah, okay, we got Scissor Cat. Really cool. Hello, Scissor Cat. I'm just gonna do it, okay? I'm just gonna do it. There is a chance for a waifu. YOLO. Doesn't matter. Like, it's just some cat food. Who cares? Hey, we got Dancing Cat. That's not bad. He's pretty cute. No waifu, unfortunately. So, as I said, I was gonna change my team loadout. So we got rid of a couple of. We still got Harvester, don't worry. We put the zombie in because she's super cool. And we put the witch in, so we got a lot more waifus on the team. It's starting to really look amazingly. So I'm really happy about this team right now. Oh boy, she actually costs a lot to upgrade. But I really like her evolution. I have seen it. I have spoiled myself. I'm sorry. But I'm gonna upgrade her as much as I can. I'm not sure. Okay, so to level 5. So it's kind of gonna be my new goal to evolve her. Because like, her evolution... it's really good. It's actually really good. It's really, like, it looks really cool. I don't care about stats. Okay, I've been stalling long enough. Should we actually go to the moon now? Let's go. You guys have been hyping us up so much. If this is gonna be a disappointment, I'm gonna be a little bit sad. Oh, the music! Oh, it's a floating head. Oh, the music is dope. The music is amazing. Okay, we need to defend. Okay, wait, they're coming pretty quick. Okay, wait. I want to send out waifus. Here's my witch. Okay. So far, we're managing. Just gonna get some meat shield so we can grind some cash. Let's go, 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 go. I can't get over how cool the music is. Look at the head. Oh, that's only in Battle Cats. Only in Battle Cats you can have a floating head. Look at him! Ah! Oh boy. Did he just one-shot my troops? Waifu Prince! Let's go! Pikachu! Apple! Witch! Nobody can beat the Waifu Prince. He is gathering his waifus right now. And this time, he got more than one main waifu. Undead Waifu! Oh, look at her, dude! She's so cute! Define cute. Oh my god, look at the waifus. Pikachu, go! Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. The head needs to go back. Okay, he's back. The waifus are coming in. We almost got main waifu. Oh, zombie waifu took a hit. Zombie waifu took a hit. Okay, main waifu, go. Okay, main waifu has arrived, which means we can send out the witch, the other cats, harvester cats. Just believe in the waifus and please don't kill one of my waifus because I'm gonna go berserk. Like, you don't want me seeing you kill a waifu. Okay, main waifu got hit. We got another waifu prince. We need him. We need him to sustain the waifus. Send in some more trash mobs just to tank out our waifus. Oh, okay, he's biting again. Oh, he's stunned. He's stunned. He's stunned. Nice. Okay, send out the shooter waifu. He killed the zombie waifu. God damn it. Okay, no, 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 no. You're not just gonna kill my zombie waifu and get away with it. Okay, send out more. Gonna fire the cannon more just to send him back a little bit. He's sent back. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Send out some more meat shields. We're doing really well. We need another witch. The main waifus are all on cooldown, which that sucks, but we can win this. I know we will. Okay, send out some more meat shields. The waifus are almost off cooldown, which is super cool. Okay, my main waifu is off cooldown, so she's getting back. There she is, back from the hospital. Welcome back. We can almost send in a zombie waifu again. But I'm gonna send in the waifu prince first, because we need him. Okay, the floating head is down. Let's go. Kill the base. It has a lot of HP. So let's send out the zombie waifu. Let's send out some more meat shields in case there is another boss. Because it could be very possible that there is another boss. We're gonna fire it again just to get rid of the little enemies. The waifus are coming in, which is really, really cool. Okay, then we got some stickmans, which are gonna be easy peasy. Send out some more. I don't think there is gonna be another boss. But still, I'm gonna send out some more waifus just to be sure. You never know in Battle Cats. Okay, so we got a huge army right now, all attacking the moon. And we basically won. We basically won right now. Yeah! Oh! Story! We beat the Earth! Oh, look at my little cat. Wait, credits? What should this be, a giant jump scare? Raw JK! Funny! What the hell? Well, and then the game became complicated. Hey, 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 hey! What is Outbreak, huh? Oh, well, we got a gold ticket for the moon, so we can spend more waifus. Oh, the Uber's only capsule will appear once a premium ticket is bought. Is that worth it? Let me know if that's worth it. Hey, we unlocked my favorite feature. Kabam! And she's back to her normal glory. Let's go. You know what? It's time. It's time for some more Halloween waifus. Because I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm overwhelmed. I have no idea what I have to do now. I have no idea. There are so many buttons all of a sudden. Bruh. And you know, this is just easy. Just hope to get a waifu, you know. It's just nothing complicated. We get like this cool guy. Hello. And we got a second chance. Second chance. Let's go. Big money, big money, big money, big money. Aww. Last one, last one. Big money, big money, big money, big money. Aww. Kinda wants me to buy the premium, the platinum premium ticket, but I'm gonna wait for you guys to say if it's worth it. Okay, so let's just go over everything real quick. So this is just the chapters, which is cool. What is Into the Future? What is that? Okay, what is Into the Future? Okay, we get some story. We get a future book. And we just have stages. Normal stages. Okay, you grab all the maximum power in... Okay, so... Not sure what that means. Keep your enemy pinned to the sniper cat. Okay, so this is hard mode, I guess? Okay, legend stages. So if we clear the stage, we get like this dog. We got another story. And welcome to legendary stages. These are really hard. Okay, so this is just super, super hard mode. Okay, makes sense. Cool. Okay, what is the dojo? Okay, so the dojo, welcome. A countdown battle with endless enemies. Beat down as many enemies as you can for a score. Defeated enemies give no money. Oh, I want to try that. Yeah, that's fun. Let's try that. How much does it cost? How much energy does that cost? Zero energy. You can use as many free speed. No, I want to just... Wait, can I just do this endlessly? Yo, zero energy. Let's go, dude. Yo, let's go. That's fun. Whoa, the music! Warning! Oh, we gotta do damage to the base! No, 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 they do spawn stuff. Okay. They do spawn stuff. Okay, that's really cool. Oh, the music, dude. Wow, what a cool stage. No way. You guys are gonna be screaming at me like, no, you're doing the wrong stuff. So please, like, make like a list in the comments like, yo, Bowie, this is what you gotta do. I know there are a lot of buttons, but maybe do this first and this. If you wanna get cat food, maybe try this. If you wanna get waifus, maybe try this. Because I'm getting so overwhelmed. I have no idea what I have to do now. We got like 20 new buttons. Apparently the base attacks for whatever reason. I'm getting really overwhelmed right now. Oh boy, we're taking damage. We're taking damage. I didn't know the squirrels had like kind of... They don't have AoE, I think. But like they can reach a little bit farther than you expected. So that was kind of scary. We have this elephant here, which is kind of cool. So I hope we can kill him. It's kind of... It kind of sucks you don't get coins from killing enemies. Because like that way you can't really spawn your waifus. But it is kind of a fun mode. I am enjoying it. Hey, wait a minute! Look at the prices of my troops! They all went up! Excuse me, hello? Why? Why are my waifus so expensive now? Bruh! Well, that sucks! I wanna use my waifus! No! Wow! Okay, wow, everybody is super expensive now! Like, some units even almost doubled the price! My dude, what happened? I guess that's just part of it, of the dojo, I guess. But like, wow, okay. Overpriced main waifu, let's go! Huh? Wait, is there a time limit? Bruh. Bruh, I just sent her out! So apparently we can get this cat now for free. I know, like, a lot of people love her, so that's really cool. Oh, she's cheap to upgrade. Actually, okay, let's upgrade her a bit. Like, okay, to level 6. You know, that's nice. Let's put her on the team and see what she does. Whoa, why is she so cheap? Huh? Wow. Okay, I wanna change you out for the Wildcat. Probably not the best idea, but I just wanna use her. And I'm gonna see what the outbreak is. I really wanna see what outbreak means. Okay, so apparently at the Philippines, there is an outbreak. So, let's see what outbreak means. I have no idea. It could be anything, basically. Whoa! Oh, it's Halloween! Outbreak is Halloween! Okay, let's see what she looks like. There she goes! Look at her! She's dancing and singing! Yay! Epic singing battle! Let's see what she does! Meow! Oh, she just... she just headbutts them. Wait! Huh? Okay, he just walks... Wait, does she spawn them back at the... Wait, that sucks! Bruh! She just made... Oh wait, no, they are digging. It's not her attack. Oh, they are the ones that dig. I thought that was her doing. Okay, let's actually try that again. And this time, keep in mind that they do dig. Because that was unexpected. That was really unexpected. So let's send out some enemies. So I'm gonna put this one out just to bait them out to dig. And then I'm gonna put a harvester cat at the base to damage them. So now they're gonna dig again, right? Yes, they are. I get it. Okay, I get it now. Easy. Okay, I get it. Easy. Okay, here we go. They are already attacking the base, which that's kind of big sad. And my mouse stopped working. Bruh, stop it, my mouse. Stop. Bruh, that's unfair. That's un- Okay, one more time. Okay, one more time. Why is this so hard? Why is the outbreak so hard, dude? Okay, let's try it again. Let's try it again. Easy peasy, like, nothing to lose. Easy peasy. Why are they so strong, dude? Oh my god. Bruh. Stop being so strong. Oh my god, we're gonna lose again. Okay, we're not ready for this. We are not ready for this. You guys really need to tell me what I got to do now, because now it's getting a little bit ridiculous. Yo, last summon of the day, okay? Last summon of the day. Let's see if we can get a waifu. Last summon of the day. Let's go. Waifu. Waifu. Aww, the same one again. That sucks. But anyway, guys, that was all the time I had for today for Battle Cats. Once again, I'm really confused what's going on right now. Please, somebody help me. I did have a lot of fun though. We got new waifus. We beat the moon. The moon was epic. We got absolutely destroyed by the Halloween stage. So that's a little bit less epic. We got some cool banners with some cool waifus. Unfortunately, we didn't get anything. But we always have other days. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.